Hey everyone, my name is Delicast54 and welcome to a bit of a different video today. So as you can see by the title and by what's in front of you right now, this is the Xbox One Elite Wireless Controller. So I got this, battery here just to kind of show you how big the box is. It's a pretty big box anyway. Let's get rid of that for now because I will need that later. But yeah, sorry about the mess at the side here. Just ignore it. But yeah, let's crack this bad boy open. So I just gotta get these lips off. I think that it? Yeah, that's that one. I think we got some down the bottom. Yeah, we got one here. Brilliant. Okay, get rid of this. I think that's it, is that? Yep. Alright, just put this away. Alright, let's open it up. See what's inside. So there it is. That's what it will look like. It's the inside of the box, and here is the main event. Wow, it's quite heavy. So this is the box. Thought I'd show you that first. It's quite a heavy box, actually. The box seems really heavy. Oh, here we go. Right, okay. So we got setup guide and all of that stuff. We got another manual. Plus, right here. That's another piece. Just put all this stuff on the floor for now. Move it out of the way. Right, this. Well, I know what this is. It's the brand new, if I can get it out. Oh, brand new charger cable and two AA batteries, which is pretty sweet actually. Get some extra batteries with it, if I can get them out. There you go. And the charger cable, so obviously it's the normal type of charge cable. Oh no, that's different to the other one. If I get the other one out of here, sorry about that. If you have a look at the end of it, oh no, it is the same, yeah. So yeah, normal cable, but yeah. Right, let's get to the main thing. Now this is the case that it comes in. This is what holds all of your content, everything that's inside, which is pretty nice, pretty nifty really. It's quite a nice case actually. Yeah, I will be using this a lot when I travel around. It's just normal label. I don't think it's, yeah, it hasn't got any writing on it, but I like the Xbox sign on the front. And here we go. So you got a little compartment here to put things you want in, and there it is, the controller itself. So what I'm going to do is I'll get each bit out and show you guys each different bit, and I'll put each bit on, show you. Oh, this is, there we go. Alright, so that's the inside. It's got a bit of padding which you can take out, but I might leave it in there. Be pretty nice to use for moving around. But yeah, so I'll put everything in at the end and show you what it's like when it's all inside. But for now, we'll just move this to here. So this is the controller, and ow, wow, that feels really nice. Really, really nice. They're all of these bits are stuck on by magnets, so you just drop on. Same with the thumbsticks. You got nice black buttons instead of the coloured ones. You got this grip, the hair triggers. Yeah, that's pretty nifty. Got the buttons here. Got the old one for when it first came out, plus the jack. But yeah, it's got a really nice grip on it. It's a lot nicer than I thought. It's yeah, it's a really good controller. See, so yeah, that's it. I just get this in, I might charge it up later. Actually, no, I'll charge it up in a bit, but yeah, that's nice. Wow. It's got a bit of a weight to it. If I just get the other controller here, it's a lot heavier, but I think that's because, you know, it's all magnetic. And I think this is a really nice color for it. I mean, if you look at them, look at the difference in them, it's pretty nice. I mean, this one's just straight black with all of the coloring, but this one's a bit more, it's got kind of a metal feel at the top and complete black in this. So I just take these out if I can. There we go. So these are actually, these are actually made of metal. Yep, and you got the buttons here that they press, the little green bits. So yeah, it's actually really nice. I'll just take that off. That. So this is what it looks like without anything on. Kind of looks a bit bare, but yeah. So you got the two smaller paddles, which are the top paddles. They're a lot smaller than these ones. These ones are kind of curved round to fit under more easily on the controller here. So you got the two different D-pads. This one, I guess, is probably easier to use for something like Mortal Kombat or any kind of fighting game that uses the D-pad a lot more than this one, the original. That's what they look like. We have three different types of thumbsticks. We got the originals. We have the kind of higher ones with a smoother top instead of the indent, which is quite nice. I'll probably try all of them out, as well as the taller ones, which are kind of like using a Game Freak really, but without the Game Freak. So I'll put them on for you guys. Put on that. So this is what it looks like. It's a lot taller, you know, gives you a bit more. This is obviously the slide, so you have two presets. But yeah, it's quite nice. Put the medium ones on now. The kind of smooth headed ones. Oh, wrong one. Yep, so that's their height, and they're quite nice actually. Slide off a bit too easy, too much for me, but as you want, you can also, you know, have one taller and one lower, or one really small and one really low. But yeah, I'm actually gonna put the originals back on. Take this off. I'm gonna use the new D-pad, which is really nice. I'll get the paddles back in. Right, it's really nice. Really nice to hold. And yeah, said I'd show you everything in here, so if I just take these paddles out so I can show you. So if we just put the controller in there, just sits in there nicely. And if we get the smaller paddles in first. And the nice thing with this is that it's a rubber coating, so really nice. Sliding quite easily if you can get it right, like I'm not doing. I don't know, I think I put them in wrong. Hold up. I think I put them in the wrong way. Have I? Yeah. No. Wait. Was that? No, that was the right way. Sorry. Haven't used it. But yeah, this is what it's like. It's quite nice. And then you stick the other thumbsticks in there. See what I did there? Stick the other thumbsticks. Yeah, not funny. Okay. Right. So, there we go. it closes up nicely. But yeah, I guess we'll, there it is. Oh, I guess we'll move on to playing with it. All right, so when you get onto this screen, it's gonna come up with all of the different paddles and stuff, and this is when you start it. But what it's gonna do is it'll start off with a video showing you what you should get with it, the 2D pads, the four paddles and everything. So this is the preset that it's already on, but I actually wanted to change paddle 3 is going to be Y button, paddle 1's B, paddle 2 is going to be A, I think. Yeah, paddle 2 is going to be A, and paddle 4 is going to stay X. Yeah. Oh no, not A, not A. No, 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 no. So yeah, and then press start to continue, and there you go. Now that's the first configuration, and you can go to the second configuration, and as you can see, they change about. But yeah, I'm not gonna rewatch the intro, but I'm gonna just configure this. Right, so you've got all of these. You can set many different new configs, but yeah, these are presets that have already been put in by the creators, but I'm just gonna go on to configuration one. So what you can do is you can do button mapping. So press physical button you'd like to edit. So say I wanted to edit A, it would tell me what I wanted to edit with, and then you could change it. So A, then Y, and A would become Y, but I don't want that. You could put D-pad as A, up D-pad. But yeah, now, whoops. Okay, and then you press information to exit. The advanced button mapping. So this is where you've got all the extremely advanced stuff where you just go in. It's not really that advanced, it's easy. That just shows you what each one does, and green means that you've changed it. White obviously means that it's normal. I've got the left thumbstick sensitivity, so you can have slow chart, fast chart, instant, default. I'm just going to stick with default. And what you can do is you can actually, I think, I'm pretty sure you can edit them yourself somehow. Not too sure about that. And same with right thumbstick. Then you can do trigger sensitivity. So you can have it so that one isn't as sensitive as the other, or you could have them, oh no, they both are sensitive, or, yeah. So you can mirror left and right, so that's left and right. So that's the two sensitivity. That's how much it's sensitive, basically. You can change it on each side. So it's more sensitive at the front than the back. I'm just going to keep it normal. Then you can have just vibration, which is in the normal area. So that changes the vibration intensity by quite a lot, actually. I'm going to go with that. That left handle, I'm going to keep them on 100. Yeah. Okay. And then if you go down to the button brightness, you can dim it down. Make the Xbox button brighter and darker. But I'm going to keep it normal because I like it being bright. I like to see it. And then you can swap left and right thumbsticks around. So you could have the right one as the left thumbstick and left one as the right thumbstick, obviously. So yeah, that's basically it. And then you can change this number 2, you can rename it, you can do whatever. You go to slot 2, you can make slot 2 the same as well. So yeah, now slot 2 will be exactly the same. So if I switch it over, it would be exactly the same. But yeah, that's, see, they're exactly the same now. But yeah, that's the app. It's the Xbox Elite app.
So yeah, now I'm gonna go and get into a game of something. Probably Halo 5. Yeah, I'll go get into a game and show you what it's like and show you me playing with it. Hopefully it's gonna be good. Right, so here we are waiting to get into my game. So yeah, Slayer on Colosseum. I'm probably gonna forget to use the paddles at some point. I'm just not gonna use them. See, I've just broken it, you know. Oh well. No, I haven't actually. But yeah, it's weird. I'm using hair triggers. Hopefully they'll help with most things.
Slayer.
I don't know how this is gonna pan out, but let's do this. Too well. So far, I've only misused the paddles once. What? Oh, bad idea. Is he not dead? Ooh. Oh no. Guy at the side. Damn. So yeah, so far it's actually really nice to play with.
Rocket launcher
Bit
ready.
Different, but you know. It's nice. It's a nice different. Whoops. Still getting used to it a bit, but. I think he's probably using it as well. Got him. No, 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 no. Whoa, okay. I don't know what he was using. Oh, he was using a pistol. Damn. He must have got more shots on me than I thought.
Sniper's up!
Wow. Okay. Somebody just left two rockets. Obviously not on purpose, they obviously died, but. Grips are really nice on it as well, they're really useful.
Loading sniper rifle.
Damn, son. Or might just keep it. Nah. Oh no no no. Oh, got him. Haha. Get wrecked. Alright, I just gotta get back up there super fast.
Rocket launcher in 10 seconds.
Yeah, super fast.
Friendly down.
Clean kill.
Rocket launcher ready.
Oh no, ran out. Who? I didn't realise I only had one bullet left. I wasn't looking at the ammo. Oh no, I didn't use the right button. I was trying to think what paddle was faster. I nearly use the wrong one. The good thing is with this I then don't have to take my hand off of the thumbsticks, and that didn't work. No, it did work. Haha, yes. And I'll get the sniper. Oh, I nearly got it.
Enemy grenade.
But that enemy grenade was just too much. It's a really nice controller, I will say that. Whoa, okay, hello. That was a nice assassination. Let's see how we're doing. Oh, 8 to 9, that is not good. Come on, pick up the pace, Dilly. Pick up the pace, pick up the pace.
Loading sniper rifle.
Haha. My rocket. May only be one rocket. But better than nothing.
Nice one.
Ooh yeah.
5 minutes
remain. Get out of here. Oh, hello. Ah. He only just managed to get me then. He realizes that, right? That was based on pure luck for him.
Ten kills to win.
10 seconds to rocket launcher.
Oh, get wrecked. Boy. Seen that before, the locking mechanism. Ragadash.
Next kill wins.
Now we've won this.
Ooh.
Game over. Victory.
Ooh, shoot.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me, that kid at the back. Actually, no, I'm on the left-hand side, but still. That wasn't good. Anyway, I'll open this for you. Oh, wow. Okay. I got two rec packs to open as well. Because... No, go away. Oh, actually, yeah. I don't really care about that. Right. Yeah, I forgot, you get them each month. You get two packs each month. Ooh, that is nice. A long shot AR. A Talon of the Lost certificate. Wow. And Aviator. Eh, not bad. Scorpion. Random vehicle. Not too bad. Another premium pack. What do I get? Long shot BR. Recon. And. Ah, oh, that's the one that I needed. That helmet. Ah, oh, finally. Right, let me just go to customization and show you. Because if I show you the armor. The armor that I'm wearing, I mean, I know it's the same helmet, but this is the Kiniska. I'm actually going to be playing another game, it looks. If I go to here, this is just the original. Here it is. Oh, look at that. Now I've got a full matching set. Oh, that's brilliant. Plus, I got my new recon. And this one's actually quite nice. I actually do quite like this one. But, you know, this is my favorite. This is nice. I've also got EVA, which isn't too bad. But yeah. Oh, whoops. I put recon on. Whoops. That's not good. Oh, great. Yeah, the same map again, guys. Get to watch me play on the exact same map. On the exact same team. But with a different helmet. Alright. Hopefully this time. Okay, I haven't even got one kill yet. My team's got one kill, one person has, and that's not me. Bunker. Oh, hello. Hello there. Shan't let that many people know I have this. God, seriously? What? What? How did I miss them? Gee, that was not good. Whoops. Accidentally hit the thingy. Let's see. This is better. Oh, wow. I'm throwing everything, aren't I? Here we go.
Rockets in 10.
One rocket anyway.
Rocket launchers on the field.
Get him. Don't even think about it, mate.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
Reversal.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Ah! I wasn't shooting at the right time. I was trying to use the paddle to shoot. That doesn't work. Why do I keep switching that? I wanna... Yeah, why not? No, don't. That's a headshot. Head case. Hello.
Distraction. Rockets in 10.
Oh, look at that. Oh, hello. Got him.
Got a hit. Throwing a grenade.
Oh, mate, we pulled back. Oh, yes. This is perfect. This is absolutely... Duncan. Get out of here. Failing miserably and not hitting anyone. I promise I'll do better. Damn it, maybe not.
Pad in 10 seconds.
Oh no, I need snipes. Sorry, I have to redeem myself. When they're that close. This map is just horrible for sniping for me. It's too, like, there's too much in the way. It's not the right map, and I need to go get these rockets. Don't know why someone hasn't gone for them already. Okay. Maybe I won't go for these rockets. Come on.
5 minutes remain.
Yes. Why are you so special? Why do you get to live, you poo?
Ducking up on rocks.
Good luck. Oh no, I just stuck myself. Seriously?
Rockets are up.
Uh oh. And he's just walked past the sniper. And he's just picked up the sniper. Oh my days, stop. I think I should get the snipes. Now I nearly flicked the. I nearly flicked my paddle off. That wouldn't have been good. Get right, bro. My sniper.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
Lost a spark.
Sniper's up.
Brilliant.
Throwing grenades.
I got one. Damn it. No. 10 kills.
Picked up a DMR.
That's quite a lot.
Switching to a scatter shot.
Make sure they don't come that way.
Enemy spotted. Red elbow.
Hello. Poo. Get lost.
Rockets in 10.
Oh, they left the sniper back there. I might be able to swing back around and get it. I'm lucky.
2 minutes left.
Rockets are up.
What? How? How did he get his shield back so quickly? It's not fair. They're 11 points behind us now. Sniper's gone. That guy's probably got it or something. Get out.
Taking hits at bridge.
Hello, mister. Oh my daisies, I was about to run and was about to boost and then he killed me. Cause I was about to get a DMR. Damn it, that didn't work. Nope. SMG's just too good. Way too good.
30 seconds.
Oh, and then he flicked the paddle off again. I'm actually going to try using this. I've never actually used this in PvP. So I didn't know how it would be. He's getting good. Actually, no.
10 seconds.
I'm not.
Throwing grenade.
Yeah, mate. Final kill. Did that count? No, of course it didn't. Dude. Alright, let me just leave arena so that I'm not actually going into another game, because this is quite a long video. Or it will be, anyway, when I piece everything together. But let me go and open up this rec pack for you. Commendation reward. I got nothing out of that. Well, that was useful. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Yeah, so that's the Elite Wireless Controller, and that's some gameplay of me using it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, leave a thumbs up, and if you're new, why not hit that subscribe button and join the channel. I try and post daily content, but yeah, I've got some new series coming up. I'm finishing off Halo 5, and then after I finish Halo 5, I'll be going on and doing some other Halo 5 stuff, but next Tuesday is The Rise of the Tomb Raider and Fallout 4. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys, if you're new, you'll stay with me, join the ride, and yeah, I just hope you guys will support me throughout the rest of this. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all later on. Stay classy, guys.